Hey YouTube, what's up? It's the Apple iPhone Helper, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to stream and download videos onto your iPod Touch and iPhone. So this is really good, and you don't have to download anything. All you have to do is just, you don't need to be jailbroken either, you just need to have Safari. So what you're going to do is just open up Safari, and go to google.com. Then when you've done that, you're just going to search for the number 4, and then iPhones, iPhones. iPhones, and just search for that. And tap on the first one. There it is right there, iPhones.info. So just tap on that. You don't need to sign up or register or anything like that. So this is really great thing to do. Just go to Forms at the top here. The Forms tab. Then you're going to go down. And you'll see here underneath Media. You'll see Movies, HD movies, TV shows, anime, music, themes. So you just tap on movies. I'm just gonna tap on movies. Let's wait for this to load. Scroll down. And just keep scrolling down, you see all the movies. Right here. So you know, The Karate Kid 3. There it is, Grown Ups. The A-Team. Alien vs. Predator, Toy Story 3. And yeah, all the latest movies that are out. So I'm just going to go Grown Ups. I've heard this is a good movie. Then, just wait for this to load up. Going to go down. And you see the poster right there. Keep going down and tap on this little icon right here. Right there, just tap on that little red icon, take it to a new page. Then you just have to scroll down and tap on continue. Scroll down, and then watch on iPhones. And this includes iPod touches and stuff like that. Alright, then you're just going to play in Media. Then your video that, or your movie that you want, will then play in Media. Or in your, video player. So you know, you'll need to have good Wi-Fi or something like that, because this does take a while to load. And there we go, so now you can just play it. And that will play. So it might be good quality, it might not be. And that's actually pretty good quality. So yeah, you just pause that. And yeah, so that's how you do it. You know, this will all be in the video description just down there below. So just go down there below, and all of that will be down there. And yeah, So this is thanks to Jermay6636. He's actually found this video, and yeah, so thanks again, guys. See ya.